Since both Achal and Abhishek referred to Jammu and Kashmir, I would like to state quite categorically that this issue was not raised and not discussed, and therefore there is no question of my making any further comments on the matter. In any case, the Government of India's position, as expressed publicly, is very clear. This is a matter that concerns the internal affairs of the country. Both sides agreed to consolidate strategic communications, to enhance it at all levels, to talk and share about any issues that we have, to build mutual trust, including between the militaries. Fourthly, we agreed that there would be greater understanding shown on trade relations and on our sensitivities relating to trade. We would try to find a way forward in addressing the trade deficit. A new mechanism at an elevated level would be created in order to talk about trade issues. Fifthly, we both agreed that it was important to deal with the challenges of terrorism and radicalization in an increasingly complex world and where our own societies were diverse, and both leaders were leaders of countries which were not only large in terms of area and population, but also in terms of diversity. Lastly, but not the least, there was a new focus on people-to-people relations, an understanding between both leaders that the public in both countries